In this video, we're gonna take a look at how we are able to add our own music files in my app Visionarium. So as you can see, we have on the store page of my app, you can see that there was a major update. And in the major update allows you to add your custom music. And here you can see how that is done, and I'm gonna show you guys how it is done. So first off, you need a WAV file, and if you only have MP3 files, that's not such a big problem, because you can just Google online for MP3 to WAV converter. And you can just convert your files really quick and easy, and it's really easy to do. But for now, only WAV files are supported, so you have to have a WAV file. So first off, we have to go to this pad, this folder. So it depends a little bit on where your Steam is installed, but you can check by right clicking on your Steam icon, and I think you can go to the client and then select properties, open file location, and for me it's in the E folder. So you have to check where your Steam is installed, but usually I think it's the C drive. So here you have to go to Steam apps, then Common, and then Visionarium. And in that folder you will see a custom music folder, and that's where your music has to go, your custom sound files. So you see I already have a couple here. I will delete them for testing purposes, and I will get another file from my library. I'm gonna select test, I'm gonna drag and drop it in there, and then you should all be ready to go. So let's check out if it worked. I'm gonna go to play. So, yes, I'm ready. Start. So, okay, now in the menu, you have to select Custom. Then you have the option Custom Music. We're going to select that one. And here you can also see how it's done, but... and what's also important is that to switch to a next track, you have to use the arrow keys. It doesn't automatically go to the next track, so you can use the arrow keys to go to the next or the previous tracks if you have multiple files in that folder. But I have only one now, so for me it doesn't matter so much. Here you can choose which one you like for the camera movement. I'm going to choose heavy. And here you have it. My music is, my custom sound file is playing. So, I hope you guys are enjoying this new update. And you can, add any music track you like. So, thank you for watching. And I will put the link where you can get Visionarium in the description. And enjoy the app. Thanks for watching. Bye.